Happy morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Let us begin with a prayer song. All of you close your eyes for a while. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwaraha, Guru Shashat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha. Thank you, children. I hope you all are safe at your home. Myself, this is Sridevi, and I am your English teacher. I happily welcome you all for our classroom, grade 1. So, I am going to tell you some instructions. You kindly follow that. I hope you all will do whatever I am saying. Okay, children. Now, I am going to say about stay safe, stay home. You have to follow some instructions on this. Kindly follow this. So, as you all know about the virus, which is spreading very fast in the entire world. So, we need to be very careful and safe. To keep us safe from this disease coronavirus, what you have to do? Yes, we have to be very careful and safe. To keep us safe from this disease, we need to follow some instructions. Keep the germs away from you by keeping the place and yourself clean. Avoid going outside unnecessarily. If you want to go outside, what you have to do? Yes, wear the mask and then go. Don't go outside without your parents' permission. Listen to your parents and obey their words. You have to follow their words every day. You will all follow that, no? You have to listen. You are all obeying your parents, right? Very good. So, keep on following your words. You have to obey your elders and also your parents. Next, keep some distances. Whenever you are going out, you have to follow some distances from the other people whom you doesn't know. That means strangers. You have to keep some distances from them. You should not buy anything from the strangers. Okay, children. Next, we all are going to learn about some personal hygiene. What does mean by hygiene? Anybody know? I'll tell you. Hygiene is nothing but good and clean habits what we have to follow in our daily life. Okay. So, we have to wake up early in the morning. At least 7 is good for you. You can do some little exercises or yoga. Like that you can do daily for your health, good health. Brush your teeth in the morning and then take bath. That will keep you brisk for the whole day. Okay, children? Very good. Next, keep your hands clean. Wash our hands regularly. Okay, using clean water. Cut the nails at least once in a week. You have to check your nails because some germs will stuck inside our nails that will cause us some diseases while we are eating. So, you have to cut the nails regularly once in a week. You all do that? Okay. Next, cover all cut burns and scars with waterproof dressing. Why? Because that will avoid the germs to go inside your hurt places, so that you have to cover that own places and then scars with your waterproof dressing. Avoid touching your nose, mouth, ears, all over your face often. You should not touch your faces unnecessarily. Okay. Keep your hair clean. Wash it at least once in a week. eat hygienic foods like fruits, vegetables and sprouts to keep yourself healthy and stronger. Wash our hands with hand sanitizers under soap with clean water. Keep your places and surroundings clean. Help your mother as well, okay, and father also. That will makes you a good child. Very good. Close your mouth whenever you are sneezing and coughing. Drink clean water. Check the water before you drink. Okay. Sometimes some germs will be found inside, or unknowingly you can drink some water which is not pure. So check the water before you drink. Don't allow the water to stagnate. That will avoid breeding of mosquitoes. So whenever you find some water for long days, you have to remove the place and make the place dry. Okay, next. Okay children, let us all sing a song to keep the germs away from us. Okay, sing with me. Wash, 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 wash your hands. Wash, 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 wash your hands. Play your handy game. Rub and scrub, scrub and rub. Dirt goes down the drain. So, how to wash your hands? I'll explain the steps. You follow that. First, wet your hands under warm running water. Second, add soap or sanitizers to kill the germs present in your hands. So, third step, scrub at least for 45 seconds. They have mentioned here 15 seconds, but you can go off with 45 seconds. Scrub the front and back of your hands. Scrub between your fingers. Scrub your wrist. Okay. This fourth step is rinse well under warm running water. Okay. The fifth step is dry your hands with a clean towel. Do you all follow it regularly? Okay, children. Next, we are going to see what is your responsibility as a child. What you have to follow to keep yourself responsible. Shall we see that? Okay, children. How to behave in the class. That is your responsibility in the class. First, listen to the instructions given by the teacher. Make sure that your parents are guiding nearby. Okay, finish your breakfast before coming to the class. Next, take notes of what ma'am is saying. If ma'am told about the alphabets, try to write along with ma'am. Okay, next, don't disturb the other people while the class is going. Okay, don't interrupt the classes. Check on the videos, which is very useful for your learning. You can learn something new daily through this class. I hope you all will follow these instructions to make yourself better learning. Okay. Complete the work given by your teacher, which includes worksheets or activities. So kindly go and check your app. Go and check your Kinsale app to complete your homeworks regularly and send it back to the app. Okay, children, very good. Make use of these apps to acquire more knowledge. Thank you, children. Next, we are going to recollect. You all know the alphabets, right? And their sounds also, I hope so. So, we all are going to recollect the letters and their sounds. Now, through some little stories, I will tell you the sounds of the letters. I hope you all like the stories to listen. The sounds. Ready? Okay. Let us start first. You are going to see the sound for the letter A. Ali, a girl, started to climb the tree. By that time, an ant bit her ankle. So, she started shouting like, ah, 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 ah. Yes. Do you hear any sound there? Yes, that is the sound for the letter A. Ah, ah, ah. Next, the sound for the letter B. Bablu, a baby bear, wants to play with the bubbles. Tries to catch the bubbles by making the sound B, B, B. Yes, that is the sound for the letter B. Next, the story and the sound for the letter C. Kame, a little girl, have nice curly hair. She likes to eat a delicious cake. While eating delicious cake, she curls up her hair by saying K, K, K. Did she make any sound? Yes, that is the sound for the letter C. K, K, K. Very good. Next, the sound for the letter D. David loves to play drum. He started playing the drums by giving the sound D, 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 D. Yes, that is the sound for the letter D. Next letter is E. The sound for the letter E. Elena, a little girl, wants to eat the egg. So, she takes an egg and tapping it on the shells by saying E, E, E. Yes, that is the sound for the letter E. E, E, E. Very good. Next, the story and the sound for the letter F. One day, a farmer saw a fire near his field. Immediately, he started fighting with the fire by opening the tap and pour the water on the fire, like saying F. Yes, that is the sound for the letter F. Very good. Did you feel that sound? Very good. Next, the sound for the letter G. Ganga feels very thirsty. She is asking her mother for some water by doing the action G, 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 G. Yes, that is the sound for the letter G. G, G, G. Very good. Next, the story for the letter H. Henry and Harry wants to play a game. They both are going to touch the tree which is very far away from them. So the game gets started. They started running very fast to reach the tree. After reaching the tree, they started breathing. Yes, ha, ha, ha. Yes, that is the sound for the letter H. Ha, ha, ha. Very good. Next, the sound for the letter I. Ishita, a little girl, wants to pull out the key from the lock which gets stuck in it. So, she tries to pull out the key from the lock by making the sound I, I, I. Yes. That is the sound for the letter I. I, I, I. Very good. Next, the sound for the letter J. Jagan loves to eat more jellies. So, Mama gave him more jellies to eat. He become very happy and he pretends to wobble like j, 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 j. Yes, that is the sound for the letter J. Next, the sound for the letter K. Kellen wants to fly a kite. very high. He was happy to see his kite, which is going very high. Happily, he pulls and pushes the kite by saying, K-K-K-K. Very good. That is the sound for the letter K. K-K-K. Next, the sound for the letter L. Lily loves to eat lollipop. Do you all like to eat lollipop, right? Like the same way she used to eat lollipop in her break time. She started licking her lollipop by saying L, L, L. Very good. So, that is the sound for the letter L. L, L. Very good. Next, the sound for the letter M. Mala feels very hungry, so her mother gave her muffins to eat. After finishing all the muffins, she started saying, mmm. Okay, that is the sound for the letter M. You all rub your stomach and say, mmm. Yes, that is the sound for the letter M. Next, the sound for the letter N. Many children are playing in the garden. Suddenly, they are hearing the sound of an aeroplane. Aeroplane moves in the air by giving the sound N. Yes, fly your wings like saying N. Very good. That is the sound for the letter N. Next, the story for the letter O. Oliver is an electrician. He is checking the switches by switch on, switch off, on and off, on, off, Yes, that is the sound for the letter O. Do you all hear any sound? Yes. Yes, that is the sound for the letter O. Next, the story for the letter P. Parrots are searching for the food in the forest. After finding the food, it started pecking. How it sounds like? Yes, the sound for the letter P is P, P, P. Very good. Next, the story for the letter Q. Veena, a little girl, wants to go to the park. There, she saw some ducks. They are moving in a queue by making the sound. Yes, that is the sound for the letter Q. Qu, qu, qu. Very good. Next, the sound for the letter R. Ria wants to go to a ride in her new bike with his father. So, they started moving in their bike. Her father starts the bike. How the sound is like? Yes. R, r, r. Yes. That is the sound for the letter R. Next, the sound for the letter S. Seema is building a sand castle in the beach. There, suddenly, a snake from the sand started growling. And it gives the sound S. Yes, that is the sound for the letter S. Next, the sound for the letter T. Tina and Tanya are going to play table tennis. They both hit the ball each other. It sounds like T, 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 T. Yes. Next, the sound for the letter U. early is not feeling well tonight. So his mother gave him some medicine. After drinking the medicine, he started reacting like saying yes, that is the sound for the letter U. Very good. Next, the sound for the letter V. Vicky and Varun, they are going to travel somewhere in a van. The van driver started the van by the sound V. Yes, that is the sound for the letter V. Okay, next, the sound for the letter W. Many birds are sitting in the tree. They started opening their wings to fly. It sounds like V, 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 V. Yes, that is the sound for the letter W. Next, the sound for the letter X. Rex wants to cut his hair. So, he is going to the parlor. The barber taking the scissor and started cutting his hair. It sounds like X, 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 X. Yes, that is the sound for the letter X. X, X, X. Very good. Next, the story and the sound for the letter Y. Yamini loves to eat yogurt and she loves to play yo-yo. So, while eating the yogurt, she says, yummy, yum, yum, ya, ya. Yes, and while playing with yo-yo, it gives the sounds like ya, ya, ya. Very good. Next, the last letter and its sounds. Story we are going to see. Many children are playing in the garden. Suddenly, some bees are buzzing near their ears. And it sounds like zzz, zzz. Yes, that is the sound for the letter Z. Zzz, zzz. Very good, children. Now, I hope you all like to hear the sounds of the letters, alphabets. Do you all like it? Enjoyed it? Okay, now, we are going to give a quick recap for these letters and their sounds. First letter, A. It sounds like A, A, A. Next, the letter B. It sounds like B, 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 B. Next, the letter C, and it sounds like K, 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 K. Next letter D, it sounds like, yes, D, 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 D. Very good. Next, the letter E, and it sounds like E, 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 E. Very good. Next, the letter F, and it sounds like very good. Next letter G, and it sounds like G, 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 G. The letter H, and it sounds like H, 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 H. Very good. And the letter I, it sounds like I, 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 I. Very good. Next letter J, it sounds like J, 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 J. Very good. Next, K. K, 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 K. It sounds like K, K. Very good. Next letter, L. And it sounds like L, L, L. Very good. Next, the letter M. and it sounds like very good. The letter N, and it sounds like Next, the letter O, and it sounds like very good. The letter P, and it sounds like P, 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 P. Very good. Next, Q, and it sounds like P, 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 P. Next, letter R, and it sounds like R, R, R. Very good. Next, letter S, and it sounds like S, S, S. Next, the letter T, it sounds like T, 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 T. Next, the letter U, it sounds like very good. The letter V, and it sounds like V, 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 V. Very good. The letter W, and it sounds like V, 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 V. Very good. The letter X, and it sounds like X, X, X. Very good. Next, the letter Y, and it sounds like Y, Y, Y. The last letter is Z, it sounds like Z, Z, Z. Very good, children. So I hope you all learn the letters and their sounds A to Z. So in the free time, you start writing some alphabets A to Z, one or two times. That is enough. Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class. Thank you.